We put America first now. We're doing trade deals. We're doing a lot of things that I said we're going to be doing. It's not easy. These other countries have become very, very spoiled with taking advantage of us. But take advantage of us no longer, because now we want their country. For them, it should be their country first. But for us, it's America first. That's the way it is.